Hello, my name is Deanna Wilkins and I'm the York Township Assessor. I've been a resident of Lombard my entire life and I love growing up in Lombard. So we decided to raise our family in Lombard. I'm a licensed real estate appraiser, a licensed realtor, and a certified Illinois assessing official. I was past president of the DuPage County Assessors Association and the State of Illinois Assessors Association. I belong to Rotary and I believe in their values of helping the community. York Township has the second highest value in DuPage County. We have a little over $23.5 billion in market value. We also have 27% of the entire commercial in York Township, the commercial in DuPage in York Township, including Yorktown and Oak Brook. We continue to maintain accurate information on more than 46,000 parcels. Our employees strive every day to provide fair and equitable assessments and superior service to the public. When 2020 began, like most assessment years, our office was a normal year, but we were forced to reorient our workflows and processes to accommodate the pandemic. Staff members work remotely during the initial phase. This included the property record card maintenance and beginning the process of updating our entire database of photographs. So far, we have updated photographs on more than 28,000 parcels. Our staff returned to the office full time during the last week of April, and we've continued to make great strides to update our technology to meet the current times. To date, we've made the following technology and workspace improvements to provide a safe, clean, and healthy and working environment for both the staff and the public. We offer curbside service, so you don't even have to get out of your car now. We come out to you. We have updated our website to become more transparent and user-friendly. We have initiated a soft appeals approach to make it easier for the taxpayer to have their assessment reviewed. Sales and assessment data is readily available on our website. Another goal has been to move towards a paperless office. We have scanned most of our paper records into a digital database and continue to move the process towards a more innovative and paperless work environment. I encourage you to visit our office at www.yorkassessor.com to learn more about the assessment process. And please come visit us anytime or call our office. Thank you so much.